Our next match will be a Falls Count Anywhere match for the XPW Hardcore Championship. It is the champion Ghost versus the challenger Blackstar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Hardcore Championship.
You think you know me?
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye.
Can you dig
and this
it,
is one of those
sucker,
times.
Sucker.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Can you dig it,
man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. One fall to a finished match.
The anticipation is over. We're underway here, and I gotta tell you, there's no better way to settle a score than mano a mano inside a WWE ring.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there. Oh, out of nowhere!
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business, a match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania. looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain. A sickening thud as he lands hard.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Look out!
And a powerful slam down onto the back. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Makes the cover. There it is. Well done. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's looking to create some separation here. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Is this it?
What a move by Ortiz.
Oh, that was simply amazing, Cole. Ortiz is amazing.
Oh, wow. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What a move by Ortiz.
Oh, that was simply amazing, Cole. Ortiz is amazing. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Seeing attacks to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I was thankful.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going for the cover.
The shoulders are down.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, out of nowhere. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What a move by Ortiz.
Oh, that was simply amazing, Cole. Ortiz is amazing.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
Man, he's trying to rile everyone up.
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
Two. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Here we go, here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
When this guy's on, look out.
Reversal.
He's still not through.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Whoa, don't get up.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
What a move by Ortiz.
Oh, that was simply amazing, Cole. Ortiz is amazing.
Oh, man, there's the finish.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Looking to get on a roll here. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
This is such a painful hold. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out. That's how you make an impact.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Some guys aren't cut out for this no disqualification environment, King.
Yeah, but these guys don't seem to have any problem with it. In fact, they look like they're enjoying it.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I don't know if these guys expected this type of punishment when they signed up for this no disqualification match.
Well, I knew it was going to be grueling, but I didn't realize it was going to be this grueling. Wow!
Some guys aren't cut out for this no disqualification environment, King.
Yeah, but these guys don't seem to have any problem with it. In fact, they look like they're enjoying it.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
We're looking at complete domination here. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Great reversal.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
I think it's safe to say that these guys aren't going to be the same after this one.
Well, that's the risk you take when you sign up for a no disqualification match, Cole.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Great moves.
Much more. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Today, too fast.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Ferocious blow. Well, we're on the move here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Avoids the impact there.
Hang on.
What a move by Ortiz.
Oh, that was simply amazing, Cole.
Ortiz is amazing.
What a win.
Man, can you dig it, sucker?
Championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.